Guys, we've made a lot of videos about various curious machines, but today we've been really surprised. It may seem quite a strange idea to mount a track on a motorcycle, but the result is so impressive. Just look at it. Hi guys, as usual it's me, just a voiceover, and you're watching Review Machines. And today we have for review another very unusual winter machine. Yes, you already know what I'm talking about. They are so-called snow bikes. It's quite a rare kind of machines, but their popularity is increasing nowadays. There are even some official sports competitions among snow bikes. Today we'll review the snow bikes, which are being produced under the brand Snowrider. It's worth saying, these kits are much cheaper than many other analogs, but let's look at them closer and learn some technical details. First of all, let's clear it up, what any snow bike is. In fact, it's an unusual enduro or dirt bike, equipped with a special snow bike kit. A kit consists of a track and a ski, and a set of adapters that allow to mount the kit almost on any bike. The only requirement here, the engine shouldn't be less than 250cc. To mount the kit, front wheel is replaced with a ski and rear with a track. The track is like on a snowmobile, its frame made of high quality steel. The width of the track is 12 inches. There is a chain drive working together with a reducer, and we have here even a special speed indicator that shows a real speed on a dashboard. The track is equipped with a heavy-duty suspension system that provides a very smooth riding on a high speed. There are shocks YSS Suspension Pro Series that are specially designed for these kits. These shocks are adjustable, so you can change the settings according to the weight of the rider. The shocks are specially made to be used in winter in low temperatures. The ski is also made of very durable plastic that is so hard to damage even in lowest temperatures. The shape of the ski is designed for highly aggressive riding on rough terrain, deep snow, ice and so on. The length of the bike is increased, so now it's possible to mount here an additional trunk. Well, I think it's enough of theory. It's high time to try it on practice. And firstly, let's go in the forest. You know, I've never tried snow bikes before. To tell the truth, I thought they were a kind of awkward machines, but when I saw them in practice, it became immediately clear for me. The idea of such kits is perfect. Snow bikes are so effective in winter that you may think the best way of using enduro motorcycles is to turn them in snow bikes. They move in winter forest so fast and smooth, like graceful snow cats, not motorcycles at all. The deepest snow is a native element for them. They can move in such conditions so efficiently due to the little weight and long treads. Now let's have a look how snow bikes can manage a steep hill. As you can see, such hills are absolutely not a problem for our bikes. And the reason's the same. Little weight, perfect traction and effective suspension. By the way, there are three different tracks available, with lengths 120, 29 and 37 inches. On slopes our bikes are also moved quite steadily. The main thing here, there should be enough snow for tracks. It's worth saying that initially snow bikes were invented as a mountain transport. That is why they are so effective on slopes and hills. Then we found a huge open space with an interesting terrain, so let's ride here. And while our rider is enjoying the process, let's speak about some more practical things. Firstly, I've already said it, but these kits are compatible with any kind of enduro and dirt bikes, with engines 250cc and more. You can install the kit only by yourself. The process will take about 3 hours. The total weight of the bike with the kit is 20 kilos more than the standard weight. The kit includes a special brake system, so the brakes are as effective as on a sled. Engine load is the same as on a standard bike, but there is no sand and dirt in winter, so it's even better for all the gears of a motorcycle. Guys, I was really impressed by these snow bikes when we were filming this video. They are really winter beasts, graceful, fast and maneuverable. And if you already have an enduro or dirt bike, I think such kits are the great opportunity to enjoy your bikes even in winter, and enjoy maybe more than in summer season. Now let's try to feel deeply this dope stuff on behalf of our rider. Now it's high time to speak about the prices. As I've said, snow rider kits are much cheaper than many analogs. It depends on the length of the track. The most affordable 120-inch costs about $5,000. I think it's reasonable price for the possibility to turn your bike into a real winter beast. By the way, guys, it's very interesting to read your opinions about snow bikes, so please post your comments. And now let's call it a day. Thanks for watching, guys! Consider subscribing the channel if you like this video. It will be many more interesting materials here. Goodbye!